Isaac's picking up a signal in the underground. It could be Kajika.
Disrupted.
That crazy son of a bitch is messing with you.
You're gonna need to get the power back up and running. There should be a maintenance room near your location.
Deeper underground.
Keep after him, Agent. Make no mistake, we may have caught him off guard, but we sure as hell have his attention now. He's in the catbird seat down here.
Agent, run a scan of the site and find out where he's heading.
Shit! That drill just plowed right through! They've royally fucked the drainage!
Isaac, there's a control room nearby. There should be a way to activate the drainage system.
Finish out those cleaners and stay after them. On him, Agent. He'll run out of road soon enough.
Isaac's picking up a lot of vibrations.
Careful, Agent. The cleaners are boring tunnels down here. You must be getting close to their drill.
I lost contact with the supply team. The division must have made it through.
We have enough fuel in the tank to reach Haven?
Maybe.
Then we keep going.
Haven? They're gonna drive that thing right through here.
Shit. I knew they were planning something big, but I didn't expect this. Drill. We can't let the cleaners reach Haven.
Fuel stockpile detected.
We need to get this drill out of operation. Rhodes, any ideas?
Giant drills aren't exactly my specialty. But let's see what we're dealing with.
Okay, Agent. Isaac's picking up a crane, a fuck ton of oil, a whole lot of other stuff that's beyond my comprehension. But if you can access the controls and drop the fuel supplies over that drill head, I should do the trick. You're gonna need to deal with those cleaners while the fuel's on the move. Agent, we need to access another control panel to get that crane moving again.
done here?
Almost. Agent, make sure that drill is out of commission.
Good job taking out that drill. The last thing we need is a bunch of cleaners salvaging this stuff when you're done.
We've already lost too many people. If they breached Haven, there would have been nothing left to save.
Now get back to Kajika. Isaac's detecting movement in the tunnels up ahead.
Taking out that drill was a start. I don't know about you, but I don't want to be looking over my shoulder every time I take a leak. If Kajika gets away, he's gonna come for us.
No pressure, Agent. Guess the cleaners have more control over the city than we thought.
Had, Kelso. With that drill out of action, we made a serious dent in their operation.
I hope you're right.
The only thing we need to worry about right now is finding Kajika.
Down, Agent.
Incoming hostile communication.
My fight was never with the Division. You could have joined us, but instead you chose to serve the traitor who left us for dead.
He is trying to get a reaction out of you. Don't give him the satisfaction.
He's trying to trap you. Get away from that steam and finish him off. Down there, beat him at his own game.
Are you getting a signal?
Not a damn thing.
Shit. He must have been holed up in here for a while. Find where he was hiding and search for clues. Kajika's targets. He really knew how to cover his tracks.
One left. I guess this is why he was using the cleaners to take down Haven. And end his vendetta.
You made a big difference here today, Agent. Well done.